Man, Tyler, I'm really bummed about the game last night. We just keep losing.
It is really depressing. I don't know how to express the anger and the frustration I'm feeling right now, other than maybe through a song.
Yeah, you know, Kentucky fans really write some lame songs, though. Have you heard them?
I've heard a lot over the years, and they're almost always terrible.
Let's do one.
Let's do it.
Sweet. I've got a guitar right here.
All right. How convenient.
I know. Are you ready?
Let's do
it. This is for you, BBN, and for you, Coach Cal, and anybody else that wants to listen. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's do this. One, two, three, four. We've got a coach that it seems to me won't even get us to the NIT. Our dreams for this year have officially died. Every time that I see us play, it makes me feel I've been punched in the face. And if I see another turnover, probably break down and cry. Whoa, 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 John Calipari. You can't even get us to the NIT. Got guards who all have 5 stars, but what really makes me sick?
What is it?
They can't hit a 3 or make a pass, but they'll all be first round picks.
Ugh, makes me sick.
Cal gets guys who are here for 6 months and are really talent laden, and we ain't had this kind of record since our coach was Basil Hayden.
Look it up or drink it.
Whoa, 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 John Calipari. Can't even get us to the NIT. I can't stand how Cal talks down to fans and won't play Dante Allen. If I hear one more of his lame excuses, I'll eat my bourbon by the gallon.
Drink up, buddy.
This team reminds me of 10 lost tubbies when I knew we didn't have a chance. But not even Tubby or Billy Clyde went 2 years without making the dance.
Oh, really?
One and done, well, it ain't much fun, but I guess I'm glad Cal came. A guy just checked in for our team and whoa, 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 John Calipari. Can't even get us to the NIT.
Let's go to the breakdown, Tyler.
All right.
Where do we go? Where do we go now?
Brad
Where
Stevens?
Where do we go?
Chris Beard.
Where do we go?
Mark Few?
Where do
Bruce
we
Pearl.
Go now?
Billy Donovan, I hear you got a horse farm in Lexington.
Really? A horse farm?
Yeah, my cousin's a realtor and just told me about it.
How about I own his coach?
Wait, are you talking about Rick Pitino?
I didn't say that.
Oh, John.
Cal would have a
Calipari. Can't even get us to.
Bad as I thought it would be. Pretty awesome, though.
That's great.